things started out, it was so simple. You just settled down with the girl of your dreams. It wasn't long before two became three, and your life was changed irreparably. The questions like a torrent, they flooded through your head, leaving 9 months of sleepless nights in your stead. Will he have her eyes? Will he have my nose? Will he like math or science or music or sports? Will he be more like her? Will he be more like me? Beyond degree. And you blinked your eyes and he was 13, playing catch in the yard, seemed like a distant dream. And at 15 he started pulling away, you didn't know what to do, so you bowed your head and prayed. Lord, be with my son, pour me out for him like you poured out for me. So he may learn to love and let you lead. When high school came, he disappeared, hiding his face from you year after year. You'd enter the room and he'd turn away, argument's sake. Then you blinked again, he was 17. You only saw him in the paper on someone else's screen. And at 18 came, he was always away. You lay awake at night, you still bowed your head and prayed. Lord, be with my son, pour me out for him like you poured out for me. He's loved, so he may learn to love when it's time to leave. You blinked again, he was moving away. He closed the final door as he drove away. 19 years of questions flooded back through your head, recalling all the endless nights full of dread. Did he know I love him? Did he know I care? When he left, there's bitterness, poison in the air. Oh, I love the arguments, all of the mistakes. We'll do it all again, it was worth all the pain. We trade every hour, we give myself away. If only my son could come home, I could see him one more day. You weren't always perfect, but to him you were the best. You always were the only one he wanted to impress. And everything he did it with you in mind. Not a day went by I didn't think of you and smile. And all of his hopes and dreams, all he had planned. And everything he did, when he took when he left, he owed it all to you. He couldn't find the words to say. Prodigals weren't left in books, they leave home every day. And when the seasons pass, when your health starts to fade, you open up the door one day to finally hear him say, Father, I know you prayed. You poured out yourself like he poured out for us. I know I am loved. I learned to let go and let him lead. I came to love him more before I had to leave. I've returned to you safely from there because of a father's prayer. I see the light.